Good job.
Good evening. My name is Professor Andrew Kirby. I work here at MDA, Mental Dog Association. Here we look at the most weirdest and stupidest and strangest dogs and make them even stupider. Today we're working on our test subject, Angus. Angus is a Wheaten Terrier who was born in Minnesota. These dogs are usually bred to keep out vermin off farms. Angus, on the other hand, isn't. With a little trick, we can help this psycho dog here become even psychoer. If that's a word. Angus?